where am I from? That's a good question. And a bit of a long story. Hope you're strapped in. But where do I begin? I guess I can start with what they say to the tourists. Kestrel City, where dreams and opportunities soar on wings of gold. Lots of footage of glittering skylines, nice restaurants. Looks more like a vacation spot than a regular old metropolis. All of that is what's called the Nests, or the Upper City. As you can probably guess, that's not the city I grew up in. I was born in the Roots, the Lower City. The bigwigs will claim that the Roots are full of humble artisans and entrepreneurial trade workers, people making their honest livings through the sweat of their brow. Yeah, no. The Roots are a slum. People are just trying to keep a roof over their head before the monsters that live in the Nests crush them under the masonry. But this isn't a unique situation, is it? If anything, I'm sure it's depressingly familiar. Trite, even. It is what it is. With that all being said, I'm sure it doesn't take too much deduction to figure out why I took up the profession I did. Even so, that, in itself, is a story for another day.